Dear True Psychic Tales Magazine, it's me again, Rasputin Aquato. I know I write a lot, and you haven't printed any of my True Psychic submissions so far, but this one's different. This one's true. I just helped rescue Truman Zanotto, the grand head of the Psychonauts, and father of Lily Zanotto, my girlfriend. Although the term is still very fresh and might need fact-checking before we go to print. There was a kiss, but... Okay. I'm already getting off track. Let me start at the beginning. I grew up in the circus, the Aquato Family Circus, a ragtag little caravan of acrobats run by my parents. We were taught all our lives to hate and fear psychics, or fortune tellers as we knew them, all because of some old thing where they cursed the Aquatos to die in water. Problem is, I am psychic. I have been all my life. I hid my powers from my family, practicing them in secret, until one fateful night. After a show, a mysterious stranger handed me a brochure for Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp, a training facility for psychic kids operated by the international espionage agency we all know as, bum bum bum, the Psychonauts. I ran away from home that night. When I got to Whispering Rock, I blended in seamlessly with the other campers. Superstar secret agent Sasha Nine and Mia Vodello taught me levitation and psi blast. I learned pyro and telekinesis from Ford Kruller himself. He was all over camp, literally all over, due to his ability to teleport. He even took up psychic residence in my head, which I could prove to you if you had a piece of bacon. Needless to say, things were going great. The one little catch was that the head coach of the camp was stealing campers' brains and putting them inside armored death tanks that I guess he was going to use to take over the world or something. I went into his mind and found out he just had some issues with his father. I mean, who doesn't, right? Now he's okay. Not great, but okay. Just as Ford Kruller was making me an honorary psychonaut for all my hard work, word came in that Truman Zanotto had been kidnapped. So my fellow psychonauts and I jumped in a jet, set out to find him. Our search led us to an abandoned underwater outpost of the psychonauts in a dangerous part of the ocean, known as the Rhombus of Ruin. We found Truman there, held captive by Dr. Lobato, unlicensed dentist and amateur brain surgeon. We freed Grand Head Zanotto, but he's got Silurian poisoning and can't tell us what happened. We know Lobato wasn't acting alone, but he won't tell us who hired him to kidnap Truman. Agent Nine has an idea how to get the information, using an elaborate psychic construction implanted in Lobato's mind. It's risky, but that's just a way of life when you're a psychonaut. If I don't make it back, I really hope you consider publishing my letter. And also, please consider the sample layout and illustrations I included. Well, I better get my head in the right place. The mission is about to begin. Three days ago, Truman Zanotto, the grand head of the Psychonauts, was kidnapped. Yesterday, with my help, the Psychonauts rescued Truman from the underwater lair of Dr. Lobato. But trust me, there's no way Lobato is working alone. Today, we're on a mission. Find out who hired Dr. Lobato to kidnap Truman Zanotto. My name is Raz, and today is my first official day on the job.
Everything okay in here, Raz?
Oh, hey, Lily. Yeah, I don't know. It's just, I've dreamed about working at Psychonauts headquarters all my life. I just thought it would be more, you know?
Come on, we're going to be late for the Morale Corral.
And that's how we managed to raise profits, 900% this quarter. That's right. Thank you.
And that brings us to our next topic.
Sasha, still have the talking turtle?
Mori.
Sorry, I just like the clapping.
It's now time to give out the award for Employee of the Year. The prize for this year's award is an all-expenses-paid tropical vacation.
Ooh!
Oh, I hope it's me.
The winner of this award may be one of our newest members, but he's also one of our most improved. Congratulations to Caligosto Loboto.
What?
Way to go, Cal. You're gonna love this vacation package. I'm jealous.
I've never won anything. I've been on a vacation. I don't have to go on a boat, do I?
No, darling.
Woo!
All you need to do is get this vacation request approved by your supervisor.
What?
Just a formality. You just need to get this form signed by your boss.
My boss?
Yes, darling. Or you could just tell us who your boss is, and we could...
No!
Maybe he doesn't want this tropical vacation after all.
Look back! I want it! I'm Employee of the Year!
Yes, you are, darling. Now off you go. Get that form signed by your boss.
The person who hired you.
The person you work for!
Okay...
Hurry up, or I take that vacation myself.
Rasputin?
I'm on him.
Keep up with him, Raz, and he'll lead you straight to his boss.
We'll try to head him off.
Be careful, darling.
Stay close to him, Raz.
But don't freak him out.
I am acting casual.
What's that?
I said, I love Casual Friday. Am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Attention. The tooth is loose.
Don't lose him, Raz!
Uh-oh.
What is it?
I think he suspects something. He's taking countermeasures.
Just remember your basic braiding, soldier.
Right.
Are you following me? You are following me! This was all a trick!
I'm not Employee of the Year!
I'm the greatest dentist of our century!
All agents, the tooth has gone bad. Repeat, the tooth has gone bad.
Maintain pursuit, Rasputin.
We are in position to intercept.
Roger.
Looking for me? Well, come and get me. Why are you taking so long? I don't think you understand the gravity of the situation you're in.
Watch out!
Hey, you're not supposed to walk that way.
My posters!
Coach!
No time for small talk, soldier. The enemy is on the move. But we've got him cornered. This way. Quick! Hurry! We can't let him shake us.
Now, Before the procedure, it's very important that we clean out your dentist's hat. You don't want any dirty... Go away!
Soldier, I've been bit! Get this giant tooth off of me!
Lots of figments of Lobato's imagination in here.
When you see a figment, suck it up, soldier!
Coach, there were no teeth in Sasha's plan.
That's what I told him!
But he's all, no weapons, Maury.
Great job following orders, Private. You go on ahead. I'll take up the rear guard. I thought the big tooth was upsetting. Well... Soldier through, Private. Unzip that dental door. Good job, soldier.
What's that light?
Uh-oh. Zip it back up again. Zip it!
There. Now that your cap is clean, let's check out those chompers. If I didn't know better, I'd swear this place had gremlins. No problem. I'm sure I can do this in the dark.
Coach, this room is definitely not in Sasha's plan. In fact, I think it's a trap.
No.
That's just a sensor. Everybody has those. You live in your mind and stamp out things that don't... belong.
Like us?
You handle this one. I'll find a way out. Get the dodge, boy! Just have to do your thing with the dental door here. Ugh. I can't even look at it.
Lobato's vaults. I should try to catch it. Could be high value intel. Yes, got the duffel bag tag.
Thank you. See you on the other side.
Looks like some sort of conference room in here.
Rasputin, is that you? I need...
I'm coming, Sasha.
Rasputin, careful. It's a...
Here's the hatbox tag.
A trap. It's a trap. Lobato has...
Hey, open up.
Someone is helping him.
I won't let them eat you,
he
Sasha.
Couldn't... Please, let's get clear of this aggressive uvula.
Sasha, how is Lobato breaking through the office construct?
He couldn't be doing this on his own. He must be getting help from someone even more sinister. Get ready, Rasputin. Keep moving forward, Rasputin. Try to find an exit. I think I see a light at the far side of the room.
Sasha!
I've got the situation under our control. Just find us a way out of here, quickly.
Yeah, don't bother with them little mooks. You want to go for the gold. You gotta grab the big boys. Help me carry this one, will you, Frankie?
Before you came in here today. Honestly, it's a mess in there. Here, rinse and spit. Now, everything that doesn't belong.
Oh no, not back in the trap.
Trap?
Coach, where'd he go?
Oh, well, that's a good sign.
What is it?
That is a regret. If Lobato has regrets, then maybe there's a way we can still get to him. Let's get out of here and find Lobato.
Sasha? Are regrets dangerous?
Oh, yes, extremely. Take care of that one, will you, while I find an exit. Good job, Rasputin. Unfortunately, I can't find a way out of here anywhere.
Sasha? How long has that golden door been there?
Golden what?
Did somebody say gold? Frankie, here's our chance for revenge!
Oh, not these guys.
I'll keep looking.
Watch out! They're shooting out again! I'm coming to see you, Ma!
Rasputin, you see what you can find through that door. I'm going to stay here and attempt to repair my construct.
This is not getting any better.
Raz! Is that you? Come down here!
Lily, I'm coming! Uh-oh! Slipper!
Hurry up, Raz!
Here I come!
Still got that water phobia, huh?
It's not a phobia. It's a curse. Back in Grulovia, my whole family was cursed to die in water, and...
Yeah, yeah, super sad. Look at these posters! I think someone else planted these in Lobato's mind to intimidate him.
And make sure he didn't tell us who hired him to kidnap your dad.
Let's get rid of them. Maybe it'll help. Help me burn these posters, Raz.
Catch up to Lobato.
Okay, I'll catch up after I make sure these posters are all burnt.
Listen, back in the rhombus of ruin, you and I had a moment. Am I right?
We're not here to hurt you. We just want to know who hired you to kidnap Truman Zanotto. Are you protecting?
Myself.
I should try to get that sorted. First tag here.
I'm sorry, I did it. I take it back if I did.
Was that you screaming? Or me? Doesn't matter. Listen, we all have our doubts and regrets, but it's too late to turn back now. Understand? What we have to do now is finish the extraction!
Lily, I think Lobato is starting to have doubts.
Duh! They're right over there. Luckily, they're highly flammable! You take care of them while I find a way out, okay? something look familiar?
Get away from me, you scary little girl!
Think we should burn it?
Oh, you haven't changed, have you?
Come on, just tell us who hired you to kidnap my dad.
Oh, this is really personal for you, isn't it?
You better believe it is.
Well, I'm sorry if you were offended.
That does it. I'm burning it.
Wait, wait. I'll tell you.
Yes?
The person who hired me.
Yes?
Was no one. No one hired me because I didn't do anything.
Oh, oh, no, you don't.
I think I just did.
Mia?
Yes, darling?
Nothing.
Did you forget everything I taught you about levitation, Rasputin?
No. Your thoughts can lift you up if you focus.
Better hurry before we hit the ground.
There you go. Now let's get out of here. Lovato needs our help.
Yes. Wait, help Lovato?
Someone really did a number on that poor thing. I think he wants to tell us who hired him, but he's terrified. Let's find him and help him.
First tag. I better eat a side pop before I run out of mental energy. Mia, the mission is falling apart. We've lost control of Lovato.
There's a little chaos on every mission, Raz. A psychonaut must always remember how to roll with it. You remember how to gather your thoughts and roll with them, right?
Thank you. can't reach Mia. I think she's been dementistrated. Sasha? Coach? Lily? Oh, no. I think I'm the last one still in here.
What was I supposed to do again?
It's him! I've got to stop him!
Box in the basket, and the basket in the ocean. No, no, that's not it. Put the old box in the basket, and the egg in the ocean.
You put the egg in the basket, and the old egg in the box, and the box in the ocean.
Simple.
And if you tell anyone about me, anyone at all, you'll have to deal with her.
No, not her. Please don't make me look at her again. No, no, I won't tell. I won't tell anyone. I promise. No, please. I won't tell.
That bozo's brain was booby-trapped.
Yes, whoever hired Lobato to kidnap Truman knew he might be psychically interrogated.
The poor thing looks terrified.
Did anyone get a good look at his boss?
I saw him, but I couldn't tell who he was. And I saw something else. I saw the thing that terrified Lobato. It was a woman, dressed in black fur. She was floating over the ruins of a city, and she was commanding serpents of water. There was something familiar about her.
Rasputin. I'm going to show you a picture.
That's her! Wait a second. I thought I recognized her. True Psychic Tales, issue 43. She's on the cover.
Maligula.
The Deluge of Grulovia.
Maligula? She's been dead for 20 years!
Fort Crawler killed her himself!
A battle from which he never truly recovered.
She was a monster, a ruthless, power-hungry psychic who drowned hundreds of her own countrymen. Nevertheless, she still has her loyal followers to this day. This file documents recent activity believed to be the work of these modern-day delusionaries.
What are they up to?
Well, it's ridiculous, really. There's no scientific basis to... necromancy.
What?
They're trying to bring her back to life?
It's silly, darling, but if they believe they can do it, they might do some dangerous things.
Mia, have you considered the other disturbing fact in all of this? That unstable character.
Could never kidnap the grand head of the Psychonauts without help? Yes.
You mean...
there's a mole in the Psychonauts.
If you think this is a mole, you're dumber than you look.
Approaching the Mother Lobe.
Agent Forsythe, why did you deny us intel when we hailed the Motherlode?
What are you talking about, Agent Nine?
We were on a mission to rescue the Grand Head of the Psychonauts. When we called for assistance...
I never heard any call. Who did you talk to? Is he all right?
We won't know for sure until we get that squirrel tested for rabies.
This is our kidnapper.
Clearly, he had help on the inside.
Impossible. A mole in the Psychonauts?
We have reason to believe delusionists are involved, and they're trying to bring back Maligula.
What?
I know. Isn't it great? The Psychonauts haven't had this kind of a threat in years.
Can someone help me with my dad? He's still acting funny.
Truman!
Let's get him inside so he can lie down.
I'll see what I can find out in my meditation chamber.
I'm taking Lobato to my office for further interrogation.
I'm gonna talk to Otto about our military options.
Does that make anyone else a little nervous?
Who are you?
I'm Raz. Rasputin? I'm your newest psychonaut?
How's that?
Ford Kruller, he gave me a badge. I've been kinda helping out.
Listen, kid. Agent Kruller is a hero. But he's not operating at 100%. He can hand out all the merit badges he wants, but he doesn't have the authority to commission Psychonauts.
But you can, right? You're Hollis Forsythe, lesser head of the Psychonauts. True Psychic Tales 146. You and Truman fought the Noodler together.
I prefer the title, Second Head. If the other agents vouch for you, I might be able to get you a spot. In the intern program. But don't be late for orientation. I hear the coordinator's a real brainbuster. Welcome to the Mother Lobe.
Hey, is it okay if I go up into the main headquarters now?
I'm sorry, little boy, but there just aren't any school tours today.
What? I'm an intern. Agent Forsythe gave me this.
Really? Let's check your head in the fingerprint reader, please. Well, I'll be doused. Welcome to the intern program. Let me get you your orientation materials.
Wow. That picture really captures my startled side. looks like I can choose where to focus my energy and upgrade my powers. Very interesting. Gotta keep track of all the places I've been here. I'll keep my to-do list here.
Scanning for fingerprint. Access granted.
I'm really here! Psychonauts headquarters! Ow!
Sorry, new ball.
Wow!
Some new gadgets available in my shop for testing. I mean for purchase. They're totally safe. Not available to interns, obviously.
I'm sorry, Mr. Monroe. He's with the medical team right now. And they said no visitors?
I'm not a visitor. I practically grew up in this building, Jared.
Look, Lily, I'm sure you'll be able to see him soon.
I want to see my father now.
I'll let you know as soon as you can.
Look, Lily. It's that rat we found on the Rhombus of Ruin mission.
Don't act like you don't remember, Harold. We went through a lot together.
Can I do anything to help, Lily?
Yeah. Keep me from killing Jared here. I know too many of his weak points.
Why won't they let you upstairs?
I don't know. Psychic sanitation or something?
I'm sure your dad's going to be okay, Lily.
Raz, I don't know. He just feels all wrong. I'm worried all that Silurium we found him with in the Rhombus of Ruin did some damage.
I'm sure they'll let you up soon.
I need to get up there right now so I can start Dad's psych herb therapy.
You put me in the intern program. Are you in there, too?
Raz, I've been training here since before I could walk. I tested out of all that stuff.
Well, I better get to intern orientation.
You'll like Hollis, I think. She's strict, but deep down, she's really serious.
Okay.
You would just cooperate with our investigation.
Oh, I'd like to, but I can't.
I know you're scared, but if you could just tell me who...
No more question. Got a Psycard.
Let me try this. They're mixed.
One of my psi powers. Need any help, Sasha?
Yes, from him.
Me?
Help me find the answers I need.
Oh, so this is all my fault.
Have any suspicions?
No, that's the frustrating thing. How could anyone in the Psychonauts do this? And how could they keep it a secret?
I'll let you get back to the interrogation. Sorry I can't help.
You've done a lot, Rasputin. Thank you. More power?
What those goggles are for.
Did you see the way Agent Forsythe? Excuse me, but do you know where intern orientation is?
Second floor, past the classroom.
Thanks.
If you passed the restrooms, you went the wrong way.
What, are we recruiting from kindergartens now?
Fellow psychic, I'm Otto Metellus. I'm personally too busy crafting the future of psychotechnology in my lab right now. This automatic has all the psychic supplies and enhancements you need. Have a look around. Idea. Let's make a side challenge marker and get you ranked up. Tell you are an intern, staff member, visitor, or intruder of great taste.
So much cool stuff in there. I'll come back later for the rest of it. I need more pins. I need all the pins.
Hey, look out!
Oh, sorry, I didn't...
Whoa!
Ow! That's mean!
Did he hurt you, baby?
I'm not a baby.
Yeah, you are. Question is, who's this new kid?
My name is Raz, and I'm the new intern.
That's ridiculous. I didn't ask for a new intern.
Intern program's full. Sorry, kid.
He is clumsy. He'd probably get us all killed.
And he's mean.
Well, kid, we give it a fair shot, and it looks like it just didn't work out. Better luck next year.
Guys, quit picking on the new kid. We were all new once, in case you forgot. I think he'll fit in just fine. In fact, I think he'll look cute in our uniform. Let's take him to the closet. Hey, you okay in there, Rusty? What's the holdup?
It's Raz. I was just wondering, if there's an intern uniform, how come you guys aren't wearing it?
Oh, well, we're level two. Now just hand out your clothes and we'll get you that uniform.
Can't you hand me the uniform first?
No, silly. We need to take your clothes and measure them so we can get you a uniform that fits.
Unless you want us to come in there and measure you.
No, no. Here you go. Just hurry up, okay? It's cold in here and I'm practically naked. guys. Oh, come on. This is embarrassing in so many ways. There's a narrow slot, but I don't think I can fit through it. I don't have a key. Aha! I'll bet this key goes to that supply chest I found. I don't know the code. Rats! Oh, sorry, Harold. You're absolutely right. I should think about how I'm using that word. What is it, Harold? Do you know the code? Is the code in there, Harold? I'm too big to go in there. If only I could see what you see in there. Hey, that reminds me. Almost had it. My time to see the world as you see it, Harold. There's a narrow slot, but I don't think I can fit through it.
Got him, right where we want him, and yet we still can't extract the information we need.
Sasha, you have to let me do more. You know it's because of me that...
Otto.
I mean, if I hadn't...
Not a word, Rasputin, until I find you some new clothes. Sorry if the fit is a little off. They're the smallest clothes I had.
Now, tell us again how you ended up outside in your underwear.
Oh, you know, I was sort of going undercover. Just like you did, Agent Mentalis, in True Psychic Tales number 62, when you used your defibrillator to hypnotize 16 trans troopers at once.
Oh, please. That old yarn. Oh, they embellished so many details in that version. But in fact, it was 17 troopers. Well, love to chat, but I gotta make like a brain and bounce. If you're ever looking for just the right tool for the job, come see me in my workshop. Even the best psychonauts require a little assistance now and then.
Now, if you'll excuse me, Rasputin, I need to get back to the matter at hand.
No, no. I didn't bend the spoons, Mommy. Ooh, I love going through the car wash.
Oh, and don't worry about the other interns, Rasputin. Initiation rituals are a common method for a specialized social group to integrate foreign elements while preserving the social exclusivity of that group. Understand?
Thanks, Sasha.
If you don't mind, I'm going to try one more time. Nothing.
Don't be too hard on yourself, kid. It's a...
That was a dirty trick you pulled. I want my clothes back.
You know, you're right. I'm sorry. And I'm going to make it up to you. I'm going to let you finish my asset recovery mission.
Why do I feel like I'm going to end up naked in a closet again?
My intern assignment.